Okay, in order to put the handle on the loop, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this, take your handle, wrap it through the loop. You're gonna take the knot and put it through the open end, just like that, and you're gonna pull it tight. Try and do that around where the knot is, and that will help to hide the knot. There. Now you have your dream catcher and you're ready to weave.